Gary saved money at Money Supermarket. And now he feels epic. Gary, you're so Money Supermarket.